I gotta get back to the cake. This time is money, so don't waste. Ain't no time to make mistakes. Hello guys, it's me again, Gat Caballero, and welcome back to my channel. Yes, for today's video guys, iba yung gagawin natin today. Hindi tayo mag-unbox today, yes? As you can see sa title? Oh my god! Sa title? Tagalog, yes. As you can see sa, di ba title naman talaga yun? Title, basta title, pareho lang yun. Basta, I'm going to share to you my experience how I reached 1,000 subscribers. Hindi siya totally 1 month. Mga, almost 1 month na din. Almost 1 month. And I'm gonna share to you 3 simple steps lang. Or 3 simple tips. Nasaan ba yung coding ko? Wait lang. Kunin ko yung coding ko. Yung sa iba, siguro mas madali, di ba? Pero kapag ordinaryong tao lang tayo, hindi naman tayo artista, yes. Hindi naman tayo artista na, di ba? Mga ilang days na, 1,000 subscribers na agad, ganun. Hindi, mga ordinaryong tao, mga ordinaryong nila lang. Ganun. So, yes, so let's start. So, first tip ko, guys, is that, ko talaga. So, first tip ko is, once na gumawa na kayo ng YouTube, of course, you're going to start a video. Gagawa ka ng video. So, in order for you to get subscribers from me in my own experience, syempre, first tip is that you tell your friends and your family. Ito talaga, yung first 100 to maybe 1 to 200 subscribers ko, puro friends and family ko yun. Facebook yung primary social ano natin ngayon, diba? So, hindi lang ipopost mo siya sa ano mo, sa wall mo na I have this video, this and that. Please hit the link and subscribe. Hindi ganun. Yung ginawa ko, iniisa-isa ko talaga yung friends ko. Iniisa-isa ko talaga siya. First, yung family ko, of course. Cousin ko, si Jenna, tapos si Gia, basta yung family, close family ko. After that, my friends and workmates, ayun. So, iniisa-isa ko talaga sila, uy, please, gumawa ako ng YouTube, please subscribe, hindi, please subscribe, ganito, ganyan. And, yun, for example, message, ano ba? I message my best friend like si Don. Sabi ko kay Don, uy, gumawa ako ng YouTube, subscribe ka naman. And of course si Don, may family din siya. She's actually staying, shout out kay Don, best friend ko. She's staying in Manila and may family din siya doon. Syempre, shinare niya yun. Of course, di ba, dagdag subscribers din yun. So yung family niya, sinabihan niya to subscribe to my channel kasi kilala naman nila ako eh. So ayun, di ba, dagdag subscribers na din yun. And also, of course, yung co-workmate ko, o oh, diba, iisahin mo talaga sila, guys. Hindi yung tipong ilalagay mo lang sa wall mo na please hit and subscribe, hit. Bisaya ka, oy! Please hit and subscribe. Hindi ganun. Kasi sometimes, kapag, diba, kapag ikaw, sinescroll mo lang, wala lang, ganun. Pero kapag ikaw, nag-message sa kanila isa-isa, ayun. So, makuha mo yung attention nila. And then, of course, magsasubscribe sila. And isang tip ko lang ha, kapag nagme-message tayo or ako, kapag nagme-message ako to subscribe to my channel, hindi yung tipong isi-share ko yung, hindi lang tipong, di ba, normally yung iba, isi-share yung YouTube channel nila tapos sasabihin, please subscribe, ganun lang. Di ba? Ang pangit naman. Hindi ganun. Yung tipong kapawibuy, pa-subscribe naman, gumawa ko ng YouTube channel. Sige na, please. Ganun, guys. Uy, friend, pa-subscribe naman, gumawa ko ng YouTube. Please, ganun. Pag nag-subscribe na sila, guys, mag-thank you din naman kayo, di ba? Mag-thank you kayo. Hindi yung tipong isisin nyo na lang kasi nakasubscribe na sila. Hindi ganun. You should be thankful because, you know, they take time to go to your YouTube channel tapos mag-subscribe, di ba? So, alam mo yun, busy yung tao, talagang pumunta siya sa YouTube channel mo para lang mag-subscribe. So, you have to say thank you after, di ba? Ganon. Yun yung mga 1 to 200 subscribers ko, yung friends and family ko yun. That is actually my first tip kung paano ka makakuha ng subscribers. Maka-reach ka ng 1,000. And this is the second, which is you have to share. So, when I say share, diba sa Facebook, main social account ko is Instagram and Facebook. So, sa Facebook, may mga groups ako kasi I do plus size modeling before. So, I do have some groups sa plus size models or plus size ng mga groups, ganito, ganyan, or any other groups. Ang ginawa ko, shinare ko yung YouTube ko and I asked them to subscribe. Dumami din yung subscribers ko doon. Dumami siya. Nagulat na lang ako. And also, volleyball. Kasi I was an athlete before. Nung college pa, naglalaro ako. Meron kami mga groups. I share my, shinare ko yung, ano, yung YouTube channel ko sa kanila and I asked them to hit and subscribe. I asked them to subscribe in my YouTube channel. And ayun, doon nag-start din na talagang tumaas yung subscribers ko. Kahit anong page, guys, huwag kayong mahiya. I mean, may nag-message sa akin. Hindi ko siya masyadong kilala, pero fan siya ng volleyball, kaya siguro nakilala niya. Sabi niya sa akin na, ate, paano mo ginawa yung YouTube? Gusto ko kasi mag-YouTube. Ganon. Eh, sabi ko, eh, mag-gumawa ka lang ng YouTube. Ganon, yun na yun. Then, gumawa ka ng, ano mo, content mo, mga videos na gusto mo, na passionable ka, passionable? Na passionate ka, passionate? Yes, ano ba? Yung passionate ka, gawin, ganon. Sabi niya kasi, nahihiya ako eh. I mean, for me, guys, madaming nagsasabi sa akin noon na gusto nilang mag-YouTube pero nahihiya sila. Bakit kayo mahihiya? I mean, if you're going to think about it, for me ha, ito kasi yung mentality ko eh. Hindi ako masyadong, hindi ko tinitignan or pinapansin anong sinasabi ng ibang tao. Ang pinapansin ko lang kung anong kung masaya ako, ganun, yun na yun. Kung masaya ako dito, edi go. I don't really care what other people say. As long as I'm happy and I'm not doing anything bad, then I'm go for it. And if you're going nag-English! Ganun talaga kapag, o diba, nag-English na kapag, ganun yun eh, kapag na ano yung feelings natin, nag-English na tayo. Hindi, yun nga, totoo, yung tipong, you only live once in your life, so might as well do what makes you happy. Ganun guys, wala naman tayong ginagawang masama, nag-YouTube lang naman tayo. Or, manahihiya ka sa iba, sa friends mo, bakit? Or feeling ko gusto nila din, tas nahiya din sila, ayaw lang nilang aminin. Yung mga ganun. For me, ha, do whatever you want. So if you like, to sing, go sing, make a video, make a cover, okay. Masaya naman kayo sa ginagawa nyo, diba? And we never know, nag-grow yung page nyo, at least, you know, you're passionate of what you're doing. Kumakanta kayo, at least you're earning. And then you're earning, right? So maganda din yun. So yun yung answer ko sa mga question nila na yung mga sinasabi na nahihiya sila. I mean, huwag kayong mahiya. I mean, wala naman kayo dapat ikahiya eh. And this is for fun. For me, ginawa ko to kasi nag-emote. Si kuya talaga yung nagsabi sa akin na gumawa ko ng YouTube. Kasi gusto ko talaga nagsasalita ako. Yung tipong ako yung pabida-bida, PBB, pabida-bida. O, diba? So, dun ako nag-start. Eh, wala naman kasi ako masyadong ginagawa. So, might as well, diba? Ayun, gumawa ko ng YouTube channel. And, ayun, positive naman yung nangyari. So, masaya naman ako. And, yun yung number two. Okay? Yung number three is, ito yung pinaka-powerful na talagang nag-skyrocket talaga yung subscribers ko ng within a month. Yung giveaways. Yes. Yung giveaways, guys, actually, it really helps kasi it will make your subscribers excited kasi, alam mo yun, yung tipong, syempre, giveaways for free lang. So, ginagawa ko yung ginagawa ko sa giveaways, guys, it's either, like for example, nung nag 100 subscribers na ako, I'm very thankful kasi hindi ako nag-expect na makakuha ko ng 100 subscribers agad-agad eh. mga ilang days lang yon. So I was very happy. So nag-give ako ng mga stuff. Kinuha ko siya sa Lazada or Shopee, tapos sinend ko sa mga tahanan nila. Ayun, ganun. Normally, ang ginagawa ko, so I ask them to comment something or to comment a pic or an icon that I like sa YouTube comment box. Ayun, doon. And then, kasama na na sila, eligible na sila sa bunot-bunot kasi tawag ko doon eh. Eligible na sila sa bunot-bunot giveaways ko. So, ayun, dumami ng dumami. Normally, what I do is that I ask them to ask their friends to subscribe to my YouTube channel. At least, diba, it's a win-win situation. They're going to have a giveaway. Plus, they're going to help me grow my channel as well. Ganun lang kasi, hindi guys, tumaas na yung subscribers ko. Hindi ko na namalayan na nag-1,000 na pala ako noon. Tapos nag-giveaways na naman ako. Wala lang, just to thank everyone who participate, who support, who watch my video. Ganun. Kasi, nakakatuwa lang. Hindi ako nag-expect na nagnanood pala sila ng video ko. I mean, nag-expect ako sa mga kakilala ko lang, ah. sa mga family ko, yung kapatid ko, talagang inaano ko yun eh. Sabi ko, i-share mo yung video ko. Ganon. Talagang inaano ko siya every time I video ako. So, ayun guys. Those are the three simple tips na na-experience ko. Real talk talaga, based on my experience na nakapag-grow sa YouTube channel ko. And then, sa YouTube kasi guys, you should have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in order for your YouTube channel to be monetized. For me, okay na yung subscribers. Sa watch hours na lang, medyo mahirap talaga yung watch hours. So kapag nakuha ko ng 4,000 watch hours, i-share ko sa inyo din kung paano ko nakuha yun. Kasi mahirap talaga yung 4,000 watch hours. Hindi naman tayo si Ivana Alawi guys na naglaba lang 1 million views na. Hindi. Hindi tayo. Simpleng nilalang tayo. So, isi-share ko sa inyo. Medyo nasa half na ako sa ata 2,000 watch hours ata. So, kulang more or less 2,000 watch hours na lang. After that, i-check pa ni YouTube kung eligible ka. And if you're eligible, then mamonetize na yung YouTube channel mo. And then you're gonna start earning. But hindi ganun kadali. Meron pa yung mga steps or something. So, yun lang guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit subscribe. And also, comment below what, you know, mga questions nyo about YouTube. I-answer ko kayo based on my experience talaga. Kung may questions kayo, feel free to ask me down. And I'll be more than willing to, answer you. So, bye guys! See you on my next video.